Okay, so I'm gonna make a video about this one, and I'm gonna challenge myself a little bit. I'm gonna challenge myself. So basically, I can't really do live streams at the moment, but I can actually do a video clip. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna challenge myself. It's still gonna be easy mode, but the thing is, I'm gonna do it during the day and during the night, all running zombies instead of Days to Die. During the daytime and nighttime. So I wanna see how hard it is, and if I don't like it, I'll just, put it back to never run. I wanna see how hard this game would be if I actually put the whole thing to running, and also for the night, and also daytime. So I'm gonna go in my settings to set that up. Okay, so it's gonna be an easy mode, but I'm gonna put it to always run. That's basically about it. I don't want too much enemy spawning, so I want to put that low. And So I have it on low already, so I'm gonna see how I could do this. Let's get started. And then see how good we can go through this without getting killed. 'Cause if I do get killed a lot, always run is a hard thing. So, hopefully, it won't be too hard. I need to go to that place, because I need to get some supplies over there. Kind of like the village area, kind of. Not too much, but has, a lot of houses. I need to get all that stuff over there, it's only always run. It's something a little challenging, because, you'll always get attacked, because running, walking is always the one that, you don't really tuck as much, so. Alright. So one thing good about it is that my health is at 220, which is good. So it's not 100, so at least I can take more damage, that way, so I won't die as quick. So, and it's nighttime already, which it's, a bad timing. But anyway, so I'm gonna grab another med kit for myself, just in case if I'm getting under attack or whatever. I have my rifle on me, but I also have my bow, so I think I'll be good. So I'm gonna grab my hammer, and I might have to pick up some. Well, medicine, because sometimes it can affect me. So I'll probably grab some pills too, because probably get infection. And I think that should be good enough for now. Alright, before I head out, I need to make sure that my hunger and thirst is alright. Okay, it looks fine. Okay. So we're gonna head out to that place I need to go to, and we'll see how it goes. So all the zombies are running, so, and it's nighttime already, which is a bad sign, but I'm doing this anyway. So, okay. So, map. It's okay. I need to go this way and then go all the way up here. That's where I need to go. Because there's more stuff I need to find over there. So, alright. I'm gonna grab my arrow. Because I don't want to use my guns right now. So, I'm gonna use my flaming arrows because this is one of the best ones. Hopefully I don't get attacked as much. Alright, what's this? Okay, nothing. I thought it was a bird nest for a minute. Alright, this way. But I do have my rifle on me, just in case if I do get attacked or anything, so. Just in case. I don't see no zombies yet. Okay, no zombies yet. It's over here. Oh, I do need this coal, though. What is it? Ah! Okay. Stay down, you. I couldn't shoot, so. Okay. Yeah, this might be a little challenging. And one thing I hate about this game is that they always stun you and you can't run away. Really hate that. So, good thing I have my hammer, just in case if I can't shoot them, so. Yeah. One thing good about this one is I can pause and nothing will attack me. Because I think I'm on solo gameplay. If it was on private, that means you can still basically get people to join your game. But, since it's not, I'm on solo, which means it's supposed to be a couch potato gameplay. Which basically you have to have someone in the same room with you. So that's why I'm on solo. I think that's why you can pause. And, oh, there's a thing here to grab. Let's see. Okay, we got some. Okay, that. What's this? Parts. Okay, what am I heading to again? And right place, right? Yeah, I am. Okay. That's good. Now, these zombies are fast, so I gotta be very careful. Even though I got attacked. Oh, boy. I thought I heard something. How is my heat anyway? It's okay. Well, that's not bad. It is kind of cold out tonight because it's nighttime, so it's more chilly at night. Because usually at night it's always supposed to be cold, so because sunshine is supposed to be more hot during the day. It just, it makes more sense for this game anyway, so. I mean, everyone knows that. Okay, so I'm during the desert. I'm in a desert area, so how is my temperature now? It's still going low. I don't understand why. I think because it's... Yeah, I kind of forgot. I think it's still cold, even though it's, night. Yeah, because basically in the sun, said it's supposed to be always, hot. So... Okay, this will be the worst area because there's a lot of zombies here. Because it's a place, you know, so. I might get attacked by dogs or anything. Let me be careful around this place. So hopefully... I better switch in that house. Yeah, I did. Okay. Oh dear. And I'm cold, great. That's why I always bring my jack with me. I always bring it. Oh, there's a zombie right there. Shit. And I hate clicking grass. Get out of here. No! Not feathers. Can't shoot with this arrow. Sucks. Okay, this area. Oh dear. Coming in! Hello, anybody in here? And switching it again. Morning. You know all the zombies will run because oh shit. Press wrong button. There's nothing really in this church. That's rain, right? I'm hearing. Yeah. Oh, fuck! Oh, those ones explode. Oh shit. Oh crap. Oh shit, don't go too close. Ooh. Oh. Damn. Okay, it's just oh my God, okay. Oh my God. Okay. Yeah. This might be challenging. I might have to use my rifle after this. Oh shit. Oh, fuck, it's a bee. I'm hot now. What? Can't reach it. Oh, got it. Oh, hell yeah. I call myself a bee. Real creepy as fuck. I got honey though. That's sweet. My arrow's about to break. It's not good. Let's grab these ones. had the gas. Oh shit, that's a lot of gas. Okay. Oh fuck, this one's blowing up things again. Okay, I don't want to go near that. Ew. I don't see him though. Oh, fuck. Oh, for crying out loud. You're hot, and now you're cold, and now you're hot and cold. Like, make up your mind. Okay, I'm gonna... I have to use my rifle for this. Oh gosh. Okay. Don't have it exploding on me. I'm bleeding. Okay, stop the bleed. Oh, shit. I make my badges. Thank you. Oh, fuck, it's one of those fat ones again. Oh my god. Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, come on. Jesus Christ. Yeah, that would kill you. Yeah, see how much damage you did? Yeah, that would kill me. Instantly. If I was near that thing. And I'm hot again. Gosh damn it. Oh, shit. Oh, I didn't know even I did that. I did not know I did that. The thing is, the reason why I scrapped it, shotgun and handgun, because I already have that at home, so I don't need that anyway. I already got those, so I don't need double. And I needed room in my inventory, so. I got one room in the inventory left. Thank you. So what you got? I'm gonna drop wood because I don't really need that. Let's see. Hunger. Well, I can definitely go with hunger right now. Let me pause real quick. Someone's texting me. Hang on. I don't want to pause it, but someone's texting me on PlayStation at the moment. They always do this every time I do this. let's see. Okay, someone else says something on. I'm not too worried about it. All right. Continue as planned. Okay, let's see. Water. Oh, I'm not thirsty. Okay. Well, that's good to know. Totally click that. Okay, so I gotta watch for those cops in this area. So I realize when you have it on running mode, they actually have cops in this one. Oh gosh. And bees, basically. It's basically the worst. Now I know now the reason why I've run for. Fuck. Okay, I don't want wood, my own thing. Still carrying wood, okay. Yeah, no. Get away. Oh, fuck. I thought I heard something. Oh, I didn't know me to do that. This is what? Cooking pot. Scrap that. Let's also scrap this too. Because I can just maybe make them again. Oh boy. Skin that one. Alright, let's see. There's another backpack here. Ooh, shitballs. I'm about to eat it. I think this is a part of something I really need. Shit. Tape. I don't have enough for that. Okay, I'm getting out of here. Yeah, my inventory's full and all that. Yeah, I'm out of here. Yeah, I'm not playing on of a run again. Always run, I meant, because it just spawns the bees and the exploding zombie. I'm like, no, fuck that. I thought it'd be just like little zombies, but no. So yeah, I'm turning off Never Run. Yeah, because I'm a current. I'm really scared of those balloon zombies because they always kill you instantly. So I'm not really, nah. Yeah, screw that. And I'm still on easy mode, and it's still showing me that, yeah. Bombs kill you instantly? Hell no. Nope. Screw that. And we got a zombie after me. And that's alcohol. Fuck, I'll just drop this then. Yep, nope, I'm not doing a run thing. Hell no. Yep, screw that. I'm just gonna put my stuff away. Put that away. That. Okay, put all those ones away. Bones. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Yeah. All right. let's see. Okay, this part's for what? Shotgun? Whoops, did not mean to do that. Okay, shotgun parts. Ha! Knew I needed that part. This one. Yep. Let's see. Okay, just need the other part for it. nothing there. Oh boy. Okay. Water. All right. Still have feathers. Let's grab the other arrow. Where is it? Let's have a new one. There we go. Okay. Alright, okay, thank you for watching. Yeah, I'll be putting it back to never run. So, kind of hated the run thing. Kind of hard. So, yeah. So, yeah.